What's up guys, back with another video, and you guys, today I'm going to be showing you my everyday makeup routine. So without further ado, let's get on to the video. So right now I'm actually going to take my makeup off with a little thing, a towel, and some soap. So yeah. And it takes like a while to take off, but yeah. So yeah, okay, so what I usually do first is highlighter, and I go like this, open this, use these two colors, and then I'm looking up here guys because that's where my mirror is. So yeah. Oh, that looks so nice. No, that's too dark. Okay. Next. So, I do my eyebrows right now. I'm about to look right here at y'all. Hold on. I use this contour stick, this, and then the nude. So first what I do, I know it's sometimes a little bit colored in, but then I push it up a tiny bit, take some of this, put this on my eyebrows. Why is that going? Are you serious? Maybe I mostly used it all. So it's not sticky, so it's not bad looking. I'm gonna look in the mirror real fast. Okay. That one's good. Now I gotta do that one. I'm sorry if y'all see a lot of, or hear a lot of background, because, yeah, it's my mom and my dad. So I'm gonna put this back. Now I'm gonna grab this Morphe brush and the nude. And I'm gonna use, what color should I use? Maybe this and that. But I'm gonna use this, actually this one first. And then I'm gonna use a brown. Okay guys, I'm sorry. That looks actually really good. That I try to do it really dark because, like, you know me, I'm dark. I do it at the end really dark and then in the middle faded. Try to. But then it sometimes doesn't work, so I just do it all the color that I want it. And tomorrow is my talent show, so, and I'm in it, so yeah. Mom has, or my sister's gonna do my makeup. So yeah, done with that. So what I'm gonna do now is take these two brushes, Morphe brushes, put these down, and take Rose, the white one, and then Smokey, the, it has makeup on it, so I'm gonna open it. This one and that one together. Probably, or either that one. So this one's gonna be for the white one, the bigger one, and the other one's gonna be for the creases. I'm gonna stand up real fast and show y'all that. So I'm done with that. Yeah, and I'm gonna put these away actually. And next I'm actually gonna grab, I'm gonna be over here for a second, because I don't feel like doing something else. I'm gonna grab this. It's dirty, but my hands are dirty too because of makeup. I gotta do it again. I'm gonna go like this. I do it a certain way. I put it, my hand a certain way, so it goes up that way. I'm going a little bit, I don't know. Oh, jeez.
I
yeah. I'm gonna see if I have something on there. Okay. So, that is all I have for you today. Hope you liked the video. And if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Love you guys. Peace out.